Thank you. Ah, I didn't expect to see you again. How can I help you, little fox?
I'm not here to be flattered. I want answers.
Oh?
Is it true what I've heard? That the Templars wish to use the Apple of Eden for ill? Not to enlighten the people, but to subdue them?
People are confused, Maria. They're lambs begging to be led. And that's what we offer. Simple lives, free of worry.
But our order was created to protect the people, not rob them of their liberty.
The Templars put no stock in liberty, Maria. We seek order, nothing more.
Order or enslavement?
You can call it whatever you like, my dear. Assassin!
Apologies, Shalim. I let myself in.
You're looking for Shalim, eh? I'm sure my brother would be happy to join us.
Two of them and two of us.
You dishonored our father, but you won't dishonor his cause. Thank you. The ports are emptying of Templar ships. Kyrenia will be free. Maybe all of Cyprus.
Stay cautious. They wouldn't leave their archive undefended, so it cannot be here.
Most of the ships that left here were headed back to Limassol. Could it be there?
Thank you, Marcos. You have served your country well.
Godspeed, Altair.
I remember my moment of weakness, my confidence shaken by Al-Mualim's words. He, who had been like a father, was revealed to be my greatest enemy. Just the briefest flicker of doubt was all he needed to creep into my mind with this device. But I vanquished his phantoms, restored my self-confidence, and sent him from this world.